Angel number 11 is a message from the angels concerning your soul mission or greater life purpose. When the angels send you messages containing Master number 11, they are sending you inspiration and encouragement to develop your abilities in ways that will help all of humanity. Angel number 11 symbolizes the principles of spiritual enlightenment and awakening and is a reminder from our angels that we have come to this physical world from the realm of spirit. As spiritual beings, we have taken form in the material world to fulfill a particular purpose. Many of us have no idea what our greater purpose is. Knowing this, our guardian angels provide us with clues about our larger purpose that often come in the form of angel numbers. The meaning of angel number 11. The number 11 is a master number, which means that it resonates at an extremely high vibration. If the number 1 is about leadership, optimism, positivity, and initiative, master number 11 multiplies these attributes to a higher power. Angel number 11 represents a transmutation of your personal power to a higher, more spiritual level. Master number 11 is associated with spiritual illumination and our inner teacher. Angel number 11 reveals that we have great powers of intuition, which makes us highly empathetic. With intuition, we can connect to others and be a great service to them. This is the most spiritual thing that a person can do with their lives. Angel number 1, the 1st of May, appear in a variety of forms, including as a time, the number of messages you have in your inbox, an important date, or in financial transactions. It may also refer to a Bible verse or the page number of an inspirational book. It is important to keep your eyes open to all of the possibilities, because your guardian angels will use any means necessary to help you fulfill your potential. The spiritual meaning of angel number 11. Angel number 11 is a message from the divine source concerning your purpose in this life. When you see this number occurring in your experience more and more, take it as a sign that you are reaching an auspicious time in your life where your soul's larger purpose is within reach. Seeing angel number 1 the 1st of May also mean that you have a responsibility to use your skills, talents, or leadership position to help others. Angel number 11 reveals a path that can be difficult for some to follow. A spiritual path that is both challenging and extremely fulfilling. When you see angel number 11 in your daily life, it is likely that your angels are revealing a path through which you will be able to turn your skills into a way to serve to all humanity. Seeing angel number 11 everywhere you look is a sign of inspiration that the angels want you to be aware of. It is time to do all those things that bring you joy, happiness, and fulfillment. Take action and follow your life's purpose. You came on this earth to fulfill a mission. Deep down in your heart, you know that. Number 11 is a wake-up call, for you to connect with your higher self, to clear your mind and to follow your intuition. It will lead you to a fulfilling life. These messages will keep up showing until you will acknowledge them and will take action upon your mission. You will be an inspiration for those around you, and you will bring light to those who need it. Embrace your calling, follow your intuition, and let all the amazing experiences unfold in your life. Welcome joy and excitement. Asterisk. This is such a beautiful message from your guardian angels. Through angel number 11, they want you to know that a new chapter of your life will unfold. You are about to start a new life full of joy and excitement for which you didn't expect. Trust the angels and believe that the opportunities in front of you will lead you in the right direction. Is it about the new position that you worked for so many weekends and late nights? Did you meet an investor that is interesting to partner with you in your new business idea? Or maybe love showed up in the most unexpected ways? All these are opportunities for you to fulfill your purpose in this life. So many others are waiting for you to be explored. Believe that anything is possible, have faith and go with the flow. Everything is showing up in the right place and the right time. Stay positive and remember, where attention goes, energy flows. Inner power. In each and one of us lies enormous power. We just do not know where to find it and how to unleash it. If you happen to see 11 angel number, then read carefully, because this message is for you. Through our society, culture, education, we have lost our connection to our inner guidance and strength. We have been taught to believe that power lies outside of us and we have to do so many things to achieve it. But this is far from being the truth. We are all unique. There is no other person like you. With the same desires, aspirations, values, and life purpose. Revealing your own truth and showing to the world the real you will have an enormous impact. Once you accept yourself and tap into your inner guidance, you will be unstoppable. Go inside your soul, meditate, reconnect with your intuition, and you will learn to unleash the inner power that is within you. Once you know it's true, teach others to find their power and to follow their unique path. Whatever your current situation is, Angel number 11 is a powerful message sent especially for you. Think of what have you prayed for or what have you asked for, because the universe is always answering. Every time, no exception. Just open your heart and mind and you will get the answer. 11 Guardian Angel is a beautiful combination of inner power, intuition, enlightenment and new beginnings that will bring joy and fulfillment in your life. Be grateful because you know you are guided and the angels are watching over you. They send you all the guidance and support you need every time you ask for it. Enjoy this journey and let magical, perfect experiences enter in your life.
If you want to uncover what has been encoded in your destiny when you were born, there's a free, personalized numerology report you can grab here.